That's great. I have a blade. Blade's not ready to be finished. Go for it. Now I use hammer. Isn't hot enough to be hammered. Okay. Stick it in the fire. There we go. Hammer the blade into shape. Fantastic. Awesome. Take the blade. Now what do I do with it? Earth fire. Oh my gosh. Earth fire sword? What is this madness? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yes. Why didn't I figure this out sooner? Also, I'm dropping this stuff. I'm not gonna need these. Or books. I don't read. Not in this game. And pickaxe. That too. Or that. And that. I am too pro. So pro. I'm gonna hang on to the hammer, but damn. Yes. 6. Oh, damn, I gotta try this out on someone. I gotta try this out on someone. Who wants it? Who wants it?
Lord Beedentire, why Nanash stay Cyclops hungry? Cyclops sniffs at Nanash and Gordon.
Hi.
Cyclops always starts sniffing when... What that? Abomination!
Hi. Holy shit!
Stranger Gordon cannot die!
Oh, damn, yes. Now. Nope.
That beast looks familiar.
A Cyclops in captivity? I'm impressed. Probably guarding the exit.
Yeah, probably guarding the exit. This sword is freaking badass. So badass. Well, I know from the comments that... kill a Cyclops, you gotta shoot it in the eye. Or do something to its eye. Something like that. Hey, Cyclops, buddy. Hey, Cyclops, buddy. Hey, hey. Over here. Over here. Hey. Hey. Wanna come say hi? You wanna come say hi? Before I do anything, save. Yeah, that's great. Save. Hello. Shit, you throwing stuff at me? You throwing stuff at me? I'm having none of that. I got a trap for you. Come here, you. Okay, never mind. Ah! Ow! Ow! That's not a trap? Okay, then. Alright. No, that, sir, that's not how it works. That's not how it works. Now!
Yes! Destroy it!
Destroy it indeed. Yes! Yes, bleed for me! Bleed for- oh, shit. Oh, is it not dying? Oh, it's
magnificent!
Dying.
Killing a Cyclops. Such potency. My wonderful Sarath, you are a worthy heir to your father, and a worthy successor.
Tee. Aw, oh, your words are so kind. Fabulous. Okay. Save game. Don't want to go through that again. Yeah. Okay, thanks. Where's the exit? That the exit? That looks like the exit. Any loot around here, though? Seriously, I could use some loot. Or I could just open a door for 5 minutes. It's so slow. Come on, go faster. Please. Please go faster. I think this was so the Cyclops would have a chance to actually hurt me while I was doing this. good. That's not gonna come down? Okay. Let's move the rock. Nothing behind the rock. Okay. Let's get the heck out of here.
I've had enough of orcish tunnels, haven't you? Let's go.
Okay, let's go. But first, I require. Ooh. Get a meta shield over taking attacks weakened. Inferno, drop lands. Oh, sentient feet. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Fireball. You're happening. You're taking the place of Firebolt. Or whatever that thingy was. And we're gonna try you out.
I wonder if we can climb up there somehow.
How? I don't know. Yeah. How about the bow? Would the bow work? But there's nothing to stand on up there. Well. This is what it was for, I guess. Gotcha. Wrong beam. I think I hit the wrong beam. There we go. Climb that rope, Zareth. Climb that rope. Shit. Ah! Nope. Okay, thanks, nope. Oh, I get off here. Okay. I get off. Yes, I get off here. From where do I fire? Trying to figure out which beam I should hit. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Upsie. Yeah, I can stand here. Now I need another one. Okay, or I could just, you know, put it there. That works. This bow, so freaking useful. So useful. Need that key. Okay.
Finally, we're clear of those orcs.
Good riddance. We'll have to do something about this place once you come into power.
Yes,
let's
like,
get out of here first.
Of course, my prince.
Potions will help. Potions, like both of those. Let's get the F out of here. Is this the exit? Certainly hope it's the damn exit. Or spiders, that works too. Enjoy burning them. Demonic spiders, again, really? Okay. Okay, come here, you. Come on. Come on. I got something for you. Nope. So glad I got this sword. Oh. Do I have any antidotes? Skin potions. No, I don't have any antidotes. Damn it. Just have to let it eat away at my health, I guess. More of you. More spiders. Ow. Yeah. Burn. See, I know you enjoy that. More spiders? Any more spiders? With spiders, I'm almost disappointed. Oh, there's more. Get off! Thanks, get off. You over there, I don't like you. Okay, take away this. Yeah, whittle away, then I can heal myself. Come on. Take me to five. Take me to five. Come on. Finger on the heal button. There we go. There we go. Can I get through here? Is this a door? This is not a door. Okay. Fair enough. Let's save quick. Don't want to deal with spiders again. Anybody home? More spiders. Yay. I'll smite you before you even get close. No, hey! You dick. You dick spider. I don't know what a dick spider is, but it sounds horrifying. Can't get through there. Joy. Okay. Okay, there has to be antidotes around here somewhere. I need them. I require antidotes. Apparently they're not gonna be nice to me. Ack. Nada? What's up here? Any good stuff? Loot, perhaps? Nope, no loot. Okay. That's fair. Oh, a loading screen. That works too, I suppose. Load for me. Come on, game. You can do it. There we go. Still poisoned. Thought that might take it away. Guess not. Who's doing the rumblies and the tumblies? I don't much care for the rumblies and the tumblies. This place is scary. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Bats? Are there gonna be vampires? Please don't let there be vampires. Okay, heal. Back off.
Help me!
No help for you. Get back here. Yeah, burn to death. Enjoy that, by the way. Mushrooms, oil jar, fantastic mana potion. That's nice. I'll take that. Take that off their hands. Take this other mushroom. Great. What else is there for me to get? What other stuff can I exploit here? No more loots, but I want more fat loots. I'll settle for skinny loots.
We didn't come this far.
Has it yet? Except when it ain't snack.
Snack? Big sticky. Me need something.
Die. Take that. Hit
him. Nope. Nope.
See ya. There's nothing.
Back off. Die.
This noise. Hey, you.
What?
You take left, me take right.
Me take kill. Shit. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that was my fault. I forgot to block. Okay, then. Yeah, I'm back here. Anyway, it's about time anyway, guys. I'm gonna call this episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, but I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye!